to formally usher in womanhood, let's hear it from the debutante herself, Miss Chloe Silverio Noble.
First of all, I just want to thank everybody who has been a part of my journey. To my kitty, Lucas, Mama, thank you so much. But of course, I also want to take this opportunity to thank the only man in my life and the one who showed me the real meaning of love. That would be my Papa. Papa, nung bata ako, every time na nadadapa ako, you would always kiss my wounds better. And you would always tell me to go out and play again. And you would always make sure that you would always be behind me, making sure na nandun ka kung sakaling masaktan ako ulit. And that's how it's been all this time. You looking after me as I live my life. Papa, thank you for telling me that your love, no matter how painful or hard life is the only thing that is constant in my life. I love you. And I only wish you happiness and love. Always. Also, I want to thank everybody who made it tonight. Thank you for making this night very, very memorable. I'll never forget it. And Miss Andrea. Thank you so much for being a true friend.
After your speech. Mm-hmm. Yes. And I think na-hurt yun kasi di mo lang siya minention sa speech mo.
Lucas, I said thank you to her.
Well, not like Papa. Or even like Miss Andrea.
I didn't mean it that way. Kasi ako sanay na... Where is she?
Umabas na.
Ma? At nandito ka. Thank you para sa lahat ng ginawa mo sa Debu.
Mama, I wouldn't miss this for the world. Forget that. Okay?
Hi, kapamilya! Don't forget to subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
to watch all the videos and be updated with Love to Last.